So if
I don't know why now another user has got on this bandwagon. Poofuzure is an awesome YouTuber who makes why party vids and why sports vids as he was known for. As from what I heard, Classic Supo is a logo that apparently gets edited by logo editors, and I don't know why. So the Nintendo Y actually was planned to be named Revolution, but that would be not a good name or something, but that's why they named it the Y Kids. If you ask me that the pipe comic was legendary, that was true because I used John's pipe.